Did it on NeXuS, and we're playing Green Hell. I wanted to go fishing, so I made a little thing. Gotta have a pier if you're gonna go fishing, right? It was a doozy getting to work, but managed it in the end. I think I'm gonna put up that roof, but it might screw me over in the end, I don't know. So right now I can't really walk in there at all. So, I'm gonna give that a try. We'll see where we end up with that. Yeah, get some mud. Let's get cooking. Campfire. I'm all out. Luckily, this thing is up and running. So, that'll be good. Carbs and water. Gonna need a shit ton of stuff. Sticks too, right? Never. Well, let's just go swimming. Let's wash. Either or. It's a long hike to get any store sticks around here. Definitely need to boost up. Before we can do that. Ah, drink it. Don't have any carbs. There we go. Knock, knock. Some bone infusion and whatnot for this thing. Need some mushrooms for that. I'll take the rattlesnake. You can have the tortoise. Let's get a little bit more timber. Some soup's going. Heart of palm. What else do we need? Well, that's a double one. Sort of. sticks or fat sticks? Some sleeping after this. I also discovered that you can build sheds. To go in here and build a shed. Place that a lot of different weird places. So that's good to know. Let's just go to sleep for now. Sticks for fire. Snakes everywhere. Let's start cooking a bit. Unless another heart of palm air or something. That's the one. Tasty down here. Not hard to see. And this goes in. So goes down here. Boom, huge. Switch that out. I've never really tried boiling this up out. How many arrows do I have? Missing some. Nothing else I want to throw in there. Small trees. Let the big one go. Didn't we have one more? Should mark the trees, huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fishing rod. I need a rope and a long stick. And something. That is good. Kind of want to drink that. Six on some 14. Got a bunch of logs down there too. Forgot about those. coal burner should be done now. Does that use more space over here, or does it just look like it?
Come on!
Thank you. least we can get to these mushrooms. That's the main thing. Upstairs, don't I? No, it don't work. What's wrong with you? What the hell? Come on, give me my ladder. Oh, that's pretty crappy. I need to get rid of those bushes. Bleeding neighbors. Always blasting that stereo. I was gonna make that into a woodshed, but I can't construct them that much underneath it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I need that for that too. I might end up moving this, move it over there instead. Mark this edge though, otherwise I'm going to keep pumping into it. So which one's the problem here? It's gonna be the big one.
Shall I
Two of them. Spears. Need a good one. Got an arrow of mine. Did I pick that up? Got an iron, so you should have one. Alright. Yay, the neighbors are dead. I'd like to mark this thing full. Put in small one. Sticks. Let's put mine down. The roof worked out pretty well, so it should work here as well. Just can't go under it. That's fine. We can get that one in there. And it should be fine, but in there too. It's a muddy day and the sun won't shine. Did I really spend it all? So we're good on everything. It's kind of weird, this thing, you gotta stand on the ground to move mine. Not firing now. Maybe not. Don't want to lose that. See shit, Cap. Leave anything? Yes, I did. Shall I? Roofing, tile work. That's roofing day. And the rain will come, it's roofing day. There's no sunshine. It's roofing day. Oh, we gotta fire that up. Take the mud, put in the mud. These are stacked and racked, so why can't I just destroy stack on these, huh? I need some more.
Oh, shit! Seriously?
Yeah, dude. Did I bring the charcoal? This is up to the brim and then over. So that's nice. They don't. It's the middle of the bleeding day. I don't know about this thing though. Do I want it or not? Thing is, I could build another. Hello, little friend. That's how I treat my friends. Sorry about that. Take the mud. I'll make it up. I'll make you cocoa. Tortoise. Let's get some nether leaves and make some more. Can we get any? I'm sparse. You're gonna fall through the floor, aren't you? You might. That would be a good location for you to fall through. It's a weird thing to have to take into account, isn't it? Up here.
the rest.
Crafty. So that is 58. The bone armor is more than that. So that didn't work. Try grabbing two at a time. Need one. This is real weird. 63. Oh. Gotta pick up some more. Let's see here, one of these, and yeah, two herbs. That's a bit bigger, huh? Six. Well, we're getting close to something. What if I put you down there? It's two of them. Just the two of us. So that's not going to fit in there any more than that. Upstairs, I think. I think we got room for it. Where's the bleeding ladder? Stuff. And I'm out of rope. Yeah.
Alright. I need to rest.
Can't upgrade this guy. Like eventually he would be getting better and better. Or you're just gonna be. Yeah. That's great. Alright, well, you're gonna pass out at some point. Shouldn't be that long.
To rest.
Go ahead. I guess after 50 days in the jungle, he needs a little bit of a private time. Something weird though, when I was making the pier, I would have to redo it and all that, so I'd have to load it up. And every now and then, he would say, like, really? Ah, not again. Stuff like that. Like proper criticism of me having to redo the thing. Give it up, dude. It ain't gonna work. So I don't know if that's implemented in again, if it's just a bug. That felt pretty damn real. There you go. You gonna stop jerking yourself now? Huh? Good boy. It's a banana leaf I was standing on it, wasn't it? Yeah. So, I needed rope. Was it? I needed two rope. Didn't I have that? There we go. Give it up. Craft that. That is 80. That's pretty darn nice. Alright, let's grab these. Well, I can just fit one in the chest down there. I guess we can oh yeah, I took that up. Okay. We got four in there. And let's armor up. Show the armor. And the feet are. So let's go down there. These are both 40. 54 and 23. check on him.
I need to rest.
54. Let's take that in there. Higher, 54. 40 and 40. Like so. And like that. That's nice. You guys can just disappear whenever you want to. Don't know if they will though, because they're not broken. Drink, drink, and let's get the crap in there. You don't stack with these. I guess I could leave you in there. I'd rather have you in here. It's a bit too much. Got a lot of nuts.
To rest.
Space for one more down there. Let's do that instead. Takes the whole thing. I don't get the count on this thing. But let's get some sleep. Save that. Alright. You're good to go again. I don't need any mud now, though. Doodah, doodah. The first time I got trapped on that. Yeah, I need to move the weapons rack. need rope and stakes for that, though. Did I unload? We had one up here. Got enough worms. Unless I want to go fishing with it. That might work. I keep saying I'm going to go fishing, but it never happens. Yeah, the planks are definitely bugged. Alright, what was I redoing?
here.
That's the one, right?
Where did that go at?
Could make a couple snares. Do I want to wall this up though, or leave it like that? Three more. Leave it for now. Still put that in there if I want to. I think it looks better this way though, don't it? need some turtles again. Let's see here. That's empty. This thing is ever gonna happen, huh? That upstairs. Build that there and a half wall and a ladder there. Got three. That's not enough. fine. Might be good for fishing. Some up here. Two. Seems that's it. Don't have rope. There's one.
Thirsty.
Enough though. Okay. Let's get some rope. think 3 is the max. Once the roof is done, we'll see. Biden's gone though. Just left on top of there and disappeared. Pretty high.
No, bad idea.
I have to eat up all of them. Let's see. Could I need for this? A hook? All the bones are gone. Can't put more rope in. Small sticks, but what would that do? Maybe I gotta go and find it. Should have picked it up while it was at the island. Didn't do that. Water collector. I don't really need it, but could make it. Cancel. a lot of long sticks. Can't move a rail there.
I don't think I actually need the blueprints for it. Then why doesn't it work? Gotta be doing something wrong.
Is it bamboo? Do I have to have bamboo? So I don't think so. That just takes away all my options. Spear. Might as well craft it. Maybe it'll unlock something. Got some fish in the fish trap. Gotta chuck the spear though. I can't pick it up if I'm in water. So I can't really do any fishing here. With the spear. Gotta go downstream.
fish around. To rest.
This could take an eternity. You gotta be real close and I gotta hit him. Unless I chuck the spear. Spear floats up when you hit the stingray. That would probably be easier. Fish and stingrays. Get some XP that way. There's just one stingray and then it's gone. Piranha in here. It's a shame. That would have been easier. Sun will come up. Shortly. Is that a fish?
To rest.
Seems I gotta chuck it.
To rest.
What you need to do is shut up and let me fish.
Thirsty.
Yeah, got one. Didn't give me any skills though, did it?
Yeah.
go home and sleep. Or something. Sleep here. Shadow. Don't get any XP for it, though. Spears plus one. Yeah, that's just spears. Spears. That's supposed to be 23 now. Gotta restock the lake. Probably aren't that many left then. There's one. Give me any XP, you know? That stinks. Hello, fishy. It's only going to upgrade my spears if I do it like this, though. I'm gonna strike them.
I'm setting already.